snitches heard, we call them birdies. Next tail chirping on my cell dirty. Well, all hell yeah, I'm hitting her if you get burning. They say I'm bad to the bone.
What inspires me to write music, be an artist, is, you know, what I see, what I've been through, and right. What I'm trying to do.
Absolutely.
So I write about all those things. If I ain't did it yet, I'll talk about it, and then maybe I'll do it.
That's what's going on. And you are a big part of St. Louis, and that is awesome.
I try to be. I always had a dream of, doing what I'm doing. I have a passion for music, so I always had a
That's
dream of
up.
Just making it big.
Yeah, I got hella haters and I ain't never gave a damn. No, I'm cool as air conditioning and you just a paper fan. I'm Dougie, I do my, I be getting paper dance. I can stack a ticket in the time you take to make a grand. The way I bow, I bet I can take the Lakers fans. I can make it rain no matter what Mother Nature plans. It ain't a
I'm here with my guy, what's your name?
Young Spiffy
at the Chingy video shoot. We're having a good time. Starting to get chilly outside. So, can you tell me a little bit about yourself?
Well, I'm an artist. Chingy is my older cousin, so I'm just out here supporting him, and we all done clicked up. My label TMG, his label Full Deck, 915, Lil Bit and K-Rock, or whatever. We now teamed up to do like, we probably gonna, in the next couple of months, shoot about 5 or 6 videos, just push a project.
That's a lot
collaboration
of work.
Project. Oh yeah. Yeah, it
That's
is
a lot of work.
Yeah, so, you see how it is. So.
What's your favorite thing about your job?
My favorite thing about my job is the fact that it's what I've always wanted to do. Like, I go to school for engineering and I do a lot of other different entrepreneurships at the same time, but music is always gonna be what I hope to be, what I'm always doing. You know what
Absolutely.
I mean?
Absolutely. All right, so, you know, how do you feel about living, you know, in St. Louis and coming from here, like, you know?
I love it. Like, I ain't gonna even lie. I like the history of it. I look back at a lot of history of St. Louis, how it first started, how when it was one of the most populated cities in America at the beginning or whatever. And, I mean, I seen a big downfall if you really study it or whatever in every industry. Right now, the music industry is having some problems or whatever, but it's up to people like Chingy and Nelly and Jaquan and everybody who done already did
Absolutely.
It. And they gonna bring it back. You see, they all coming back out with their projects and everything. You gotta respect them for that. So
absolutely, absolutely. Well, you heard it first, and you're watching Sexy and STL. I'm here with my favorite Ambition brothers. Congratulations to Ambition. They just won Best Designer of the Year at the TMAs. So, how you feeling today, Kyle?
I feel real good. I'm just chilling on some hood shit. Kicking it with Ching Bang, you dig? H.
Getting it in.
Paper Man, you know. He rocking Ambition right now, doing it real good, man.
Absolutely,
look,
absolutely.
New clothing line of the year, new clothing line of the world, man. We out here getting it right now, you dig? So
yeah.
We in the store right near you real soon.
Absolutely.
Show him what you got on your shoulder, big homie. Show him what you got on your shoulder. Yeah, that Ambition. Yes, sir.
See, he's rocking it.
We do it live. Look, check it out. Double A, he got them gold A's
That's
on his shoulder.
Exclusive too.
Got them wings so he can take off. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
All right, well, you heard it first from the Ambition brothers here at the Chingy Shoot. Keep it sexy, St. Louis.
Pay me when I say so, pay so. You know
All
who
right.
it is.
And we have...
Hey, Freckle Face, what's going on, y'all?
All right, guys, so what brings y'all out today besides the video shoot?
We come through support my man Chingy. He had us for years, Fresh Thugs, 915. Got me on a couple of little scenes. Y'all check out that Paper Man single in about another month. It be on 106, you know how we do it.
All right, now, so what, like, tell me a little bit about yourself.
All right, myself, I've been doing this stuff in a long time since G.I.B. It's Peso.
Okay.
I've been Atlanta. I dropped Before I Die in 2008. Y'all can get
All
that
right.
on the internet however you want it. But my new stuff, y'all need to go ahead and hear. Pay me when I say so, Peso. The liquor, we own it. That green, he wrote it. You know, that's that new stuff. I'm doing it. All money all the way around. The real Peso in her. You know what I'm saying? We represent Sexy XTL. She
all
is
right
very
now.
Sexy.
I'm here with Vanessa. She's one of the main girls in the video shoot of Chingy's new music video. So how does it feel to be on set?
It's great. I had a good time. Everyone's real professional. It's just real cool, laid back shoot. Good time.
All right. So do you do this a lot?
This is my first, I guess, real video shoot.
Okay.
This is my second one altogether, but... This
okay.
is like real big.
So what are you shooting for, like for the future? Like what do you want to do in the future?
Whatever this leads to.
All
Anything
right.
with Dollface, model management. So
okay.
whatever we can get our hands on.
All right, well, you heard it first from Vanessa. You're watching Sexy in STL.
What it do is Lil St. Louis, Dirty NT, you see me milk the game in the building, man. What's happening? What's happening?
All right, now, so how does it feel coming from St. Louis and being an artist?
I feel good. It's really, it's great. It's cool. It's straight.
That's what's up. That's what's up. Yeah. So if someone were to ask you, what is the sexiest thing about you?
My mole on my lip.
Okay. All right. All right.
What's up, St. Louis? What I do right now, I'm the CEO of Go Getter Entertainment. I'm managing a young artist right now by the name of Young Spiffy. You probably have seen him all over town, touring with Chingy, all overseas, here in the States, everywhere. He did the Arrogant Tour. I'm also, right now, presently, I'm sponsoring the Notice Me Awards that's gonna be on the 26th. Go check that out.
Definitely.
And if you want to hear more about, man, I can go on and on. I'm helping a lot of people out here in St. Louis, but you can check me out on my website, which is www.gogetterentonline.com. Go check me out, man. I'm so St. Louis.
So what makes you so St. Louis?
Because you know what, I give back. You know what I'm saying? I'm not really originally from St. Louis.
Where are you originally from?
I'm from Brooklyn, Illinois.
Hey, yeah. My name is Brooklyn.
Yeah, hey, that's cool. And a lot of people don't know, like, Brooklyn, Illinois is the oldest black town in America.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? So I rep that now.
Absolutely.
When you think about Brooklyn now, you might think of strip clubs, pink slip, all that type of stuff, but it's
right.
The oldest black town in America.
That's what's
so
up.
So I rep that hard, so you know
Absolutely.
What I'm saying? But I always give back.
I'm with my guys. We're kicking it in the Kool-Aid truck. What's your guys' names?
New Money NT. We definitely in the building.
All right. Tell me a little bit about yourself.
Oh, man. I'm the CEO, Lawrence Maroney.
Okay.
You know, first round draft pick for the New England Patriots, man. You know, I'm out here trying to help my partners get on, man. You know, we got some cold, straight, real spitters, man. Something that St. Louis ain't had in a while, man. So,
absolutely.
So we trying to keep it to the streets. I know I got the greasy lips, man. I got that chicken. But, you know, man, we just out here, man, trying to get our group on, man, and out here supporting the big homie Chingy at his video shoot.
So what is the sexiest thing about you?
Just look at me.
He says the whole thing.
Yeah, you know, most ladies gonna say my lips, but I say the whole, it's a total package.
The whole package. The
yeah.
Whole package.
What you think?
I feel well, you are swagger stupid.
True.
I am digging the car, for real.
Oh, yeah, that's how New Money rolls.
Right. It's fresh. You I know, like it a lot. It's dope.
You gonna always stay clean. Yeah, you know, I gotta shout out my dog, Coke and Lee's. Starter Man. Young Moo in the back. You know, you know, 2G ain't here right now, but we gonna hold it down for him. But it's New Money NT, and shout out to Sexy in St. Louis. Holla at your boy.
All right, thank you.
Fresh Thug representative, Rich Money, aka Money Man, aka International Money.
I go by the name a little bit.
Okay.
Mr. 915.
It's like this. me and Chingy, we grew up since we was yay high.
Okay.
That's my brother. Spiffy is like his first little cousin, is like his little brother.
Okay.
This is Lil Bit. This is my first little cousin, like my little brother. Fresh Thugs. That's.
What's it like coming from St. Louis and being an artist?
It's hard, it's rough, but it's just coming from St. Louis, period.
Absolutely.
But we don't talk about the bad times. We keep it good. Mm-hmm. We stay on our LO.
What up? This the youngest Get It Boy, Young Spiffy, CEO of TMG ENT, and I want to shout out 610 XTL.
All right now.
Star Power Marketing, man, out here trapping, you know. Out here with the boy Chingy for his Paper Man video. I'm hanging out with them girls from Sexy in St. Louis. Sexy in STL, actually. Just out here chilling, man, you know, doing what we do. The girls out here hanging out, man, getting their footage for their show. Believe that.
Hey! All right, now.
Yeah, it was good, y'all. It's your boy Chingaling. Check this out. We wrapping the shoot up right now. You know, we had a blast. It was fun. You know, I appreciate everybody that came out. I just had a blast, you know. It was good, you know. My family, friends, everybody came out to support me, so it was nice. And right now, what I want to do is shout out my girls in Sexy in the STL. It's going down like that. Your boy Chingaling, all right? LOUD.
The time is now. We've been waiting to meet you. Come, let's take a ride. There's something I want to show you. There's so much to see. Think big. Think smart. Think beautiful. Watch Sexy in STL.
Front neck on Lindbergh for STL Fashion Week. We're here on Friday night. We're gonna watch the Indulge fashion show. We're gonna go inside and talk to some people and watch the show, so let's go. It's Carolina here with Sassy and STL, part of Sexy and STL. We're here at the Ginger Bistro for the Sushi and Sake event, phase one, because there's many more to come. And if you missed this one, be sure to come out because the fun is just about to begin. There's multiple plates of sushi set out, and we're about to start our dating by numbers game, so be sure to check it out. Hey, what's up, everybody? You're right now, you're at Ginger Bistro. I am your girl, Ivy Damone, and we getting it in with Sexy and STL. Better believe it. Mwah! What's up, everybody? This is Brooklyn Kennedy with Sexy and STL. I'm out here with my Sexy. We're having a wonderful evening here at the Ginger Bistro. It's lovely out here. The music is super loud. Everyone's loving the sushi, loving the sake. It's all about the Ginger Bistro tonight. We love you. Thanks for coming out and supporting. Hey. Sexy and STL.
Soldier Boy Tech. I got this new damn VR called Soldier Boy. Crank back three times from left to right.
At the Sushi and Sake party, hit me up on Facebook. What's up, everybody? This is Brooklyn Kennedy with Sexy and STL. I'm here with Kyle, the wonderful creator of Ambition Clothing Line. We're here tonight kicking it at the Ginger Bistro. Kyle, what has inspired you to come out with your wonderful clothing line?
Ambition. Everything I do work around ambition. We love it. We show everybody that it's a lifestyle and it's ambition all day long.
Absolutely.
And we love it. And we love Sex and STL, Brooke.
Absolutely. So are you having a wonderful time tonight?
Yes, I am. I'm enjoying it. Having a good time.
All right, now. Keeping it sexy. Keeping it sexy. All right, everybody. You're watching Sexy and STL.
Yes, sir.
The Casco Slide Part 2, featuring the Platinum Band, and this time...
Hey, it's Sexy and STL. You're with Michelle and friends. We're having a great time down at Ginger Bistro. See you next week.
We're going to get funky. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Let's go.
Hey,
baby. Last time we get funky. To the right now.
Hey.
To the left. Take it back, now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross.
Hey, baby.
Cha-cha, real smooth.
I didn't plan, not yet.
Everybody clap your hands. Come on, y'all. Check it out, y'all. How low can you go? Can you go down low? All the way to the floor? How low can you go?
How low can you go?
Hey, guys, we're at the Sushi and Sake event, phase one, and it is popping. So if you missed this one, be sure to check out our next one.
The time is now. We've been waiting to meet you. Come, let's take a ride. There's something we want to show you. There's so much to see. Think big. Think smart. Think beautiful. Watch Sexy STL.
What's up, everybody? This is Brooklyn Kennedy with Sexy and STL. I'm here with Coco, the most fabulous hairstylist ever in St. Louis. We're having a good time tonight. So are you excited to be here tonight?
Super excited. I'm going to be hosting with Tony J, so I can't wait to get on stage, get the crowd rocking, because you know that's what Coco Hype does.
I love Coco, you guys. She's wonderful. I worked with her at the Ambition Shoot. We had a wonderful time. So what's inspired you to do hair?
Hair,
make
makeup.
People beautiful.
Because I'm beautiful, and I think everybody should be beautiful.
Absolutely.
Inside and out. It's
absolutely
a wonderful quality absolutely to have as a human being. It's perfect to give people self-esteem, you know, and it's really a great tool to have, you know. So I think it's really important to encourage people to be beautiful no matter what.
All right. Well, you heard it first here from Coco. You're watching Sexy and STL. What's up, everybody? This is Brooklyn Kennedy with Sexy and STL. I'm here with EGAD. Looking at this wonderful painting of this beautiful girl. I mean, this is just amazing. So tell me a little bit about it.
This painting was just basically inspired by the I Survived St. Louis logo that was created by EGAD Designs and Mardi Gras, since it's Mardi Gras time.
Absolutely.
So we just blended it together and made it a nice harmony and made it all work, you know.
Yeah, I noticed that she's got STL on her arm right here.
Uh-huh.
All right, STL.
I Survived St. Louis, which is the shirt, the clothing.
All right, now.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. So what's, like, inspired you to come up with this? I mean, this was amazing.
This was basically about that. If people know about St. Louis, they know how it is here. And if you check the statistics out, you know how it is here. So, you know, it's a pun to make it humorous, but really to bring insight and light on what's really going on in the streets, and that, you know what I mean, a lot of senseless things are happening that don't need to happen. So,
absolutely,
you know, it was just like, let's represent for our city, you know.
Right. Well, she looks beautiful, and I might have to try some paint. I really might have to try some paint.
I would,
so,
most definitely.
Are you guys really excited to be here at the TMAs tonight?
Oh, yeah, that's what's up. Tony J, he just came in and did a spot for us. It's all love here, and St. Louis is out just supporting everybody, you know. It's
absolutely
beautiful.
Absolutely. Well, you heard it first. Check out EGAD Designs and keep it sexy.
That's what's up. Appreciate y'all. We'll be right back.
So if anybody in here that want to network with us, network, we do a lot of things. We always doing stuff in St. Louis and outside of St. Louis. So if you want to mess with us, holler at us. We in here and we in the building. And hey, we deserve it.
This heck, man, I'm here with Big Bro Quick. We at the TMA Awards 2011. We here, we just brought home the Designer of the Year Award, man. We getting it in, Ambition Clothing Line. Ambition always mentally believe in the impossible or nothing. This the only lifestyle, you hear me?
Thank you. fantastic. Thank you once again. Thank you.
Shout out to Sexy and STL. We here, man. 2011 TMA.
One love to Sexy and STL. Good looking out. Y'all always bring the heat to the streets.
The time is now. We've been waiting to meet you. Come, let's take a ride. There's something we want to show you. There's so much to see. Think big. Think smart. Think beautiful. Watch